Princess Diana sailed out into the Mediterranean in one of Mr. Mohammed Al-Fayed's yachts today.
£250,000 for photographs, which appear to show the couple embracing.
Princess of Wales has died after a car crash in Paris. The French government announced her death just before 5 o'clock this morning.